some old school. Hold on for a second. You know what, man? I'm an old school hip hop head, man. I don't know about you. I'm an old school hip hop head, man. I'm all about the 90s hip hop. No disrespect to the new generation, but I love my hip hop when the shit was in English. You know what I'm saying? I'm about Mobb Deep, CNN, Wu-Tang, Biggie, Tupac, Big L, Gangstar, Nas, old Jay-Z. I'm about that shit, Snoop Dogg, West Coast shit, Rascass, Dr. Dre, NWA, Ice Cube, all that good shit. I'm about this in the new generation, man, but that old school hip hop is that real shit. And if anybody fucks with 90s hip hop, put your motherfucking hands up in the air right now. But this dude, Peter Jackson, man, this is the dude that brings all these artists out here and he reps for the city. You know what I'm saying? I show love to everyone that works hard and they show love to the city. You gotta show love to the man that brought you on Wu-Tang, Machine Gun Kelly, all those stuff that's coming. Yo, Toronto, can y'all show some love, make some love, make some noise for Peter Jackson, please? Yeah, you gotta show love to real artists.
Yo.
I'm about to bring the man and make this whole shit possible on stage right now. So Toronto, y'all make some noise for the homie Peter Jackson, Mr. Ross!
Shit to give away. Well, that's it.
Drop that next week at Ace. What up, B? Ace, what up?